Aloha, I'm Andy and I will show how to boot from Windows 7 bootable USB flash drive without entering in the BIOS setting. This is the 9 years old ECS A780LM-M2 socket AM3 motherboard and I will show in real time how to boot from Windows 7 bootable USB flash drive. The PC is turned off and I insert my previously prepared bootable Windows 7 USB flash drive in the USB port. I'm using an 16GB a data UV150 USB 3.0 flash drive. My monitor is already powered on and I power on the PC. I press repeatedly the F11 key to enter in the boot menu. In the boot menu, with the down arrow key, I go down to the data USB flash drive and I press the enter key. The PC is rebooting. I press repeatedly the enter key and the Windows 7 starts loading the files from the USB. The loading time may vary from. If the HDD is mechanical or SSD, the speed of the USB flash drive, if the USB drive is USB 2.0, 3.0 or 3.1. There could be some compatibility issues with some USB 3.0 and USB 3.1 flash drives with older PCs like this. I recommend to use USB 2.0 flash drive. Also, the loading speed may vary from the CPU power and the amount of the installed RAM memory. I won't be filming the entire installation process. If you don't know how to install the Windows 7, then write a request and I will do a separate video. If you have any question, please write me in the comment section and I will try to answer. And now sit back, relax and enjoy the real-time video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.